There's 104 days of summer vacation. If school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Building a rocket or finding a mummy or finding up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots or looking Frankenstein's brain. Fighting a total bird, painting a continent, driving a sister insane. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall. So stick with us, guys. Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, guys. Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. Mom, Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence.